Hey everyone, I just wanted to tune in here with you. I've got a little bit more work done on the van, so I'm just going to give you a little sneak peek at some of the changes that we've got done in here. It's not totally complete yet, but a lot of it is done, so let's take a look. So as you can see, we've got the wall, the feature wall is installed, and the bed is installed. Storage is underneath the bed. Still a little bit disorganized under there, and lots of organizing to take place yet, but I definitely have it set up so that I can actually start doing some camping. As you can see, I've got the propane stove installed there, so I can actually do some cooking in the van now, which is kind of an awesome thing. And yeah, so I'm looking forward to kind of finishing everything up. There's going to be some painting just on the trim that you see up above the wooden wall there, and then I have a tapestry that I'm hanging up on the ceiling, and I'll be installing my more insulation up on the roof as well eventually. So I'm not worrying too much about that right now because it's summertime now and it's quite warm, so I'm not in a big hurry to get the ceiling completed. Right now I really want to get out on the road and get some camping done, do some gold panning, do some foraging for mushrooms, things like that. Try and get some stones hunted down so that I can get to work on some jewelry. I'm hoping to find some rose quartz, different kind of stones like that to make some various jewelry pieces out of. And those will be up for sale once I have those completed. So yeah, stay tuned, hit that subscribe button, and keep on following me because I'm sure the van will be forever changing. And now that I have a kitchen, we can start doing some cooking together. So I look forward to spending the summer with everyone.